Hi, I am walking to work. Today, my boss will tell me what she thinks of my work. Is it good or is it bad? Okay, time for work. I'm going right now. Okay, I'm going.
Anna, hello.
Hello.
Sit down. As you know, at the start of a new year, we have a work review.
Yes, it's time for mine.
Yes. Anna, this chart shows the audience of the time-traveling treehouse. If you look at it, you will see something bad. Your audience is going down, down, down.
Ms. Weaver, I think the chart is upside down. Here, let's flip that around. Now it's right side up.
If you look at this chart, you will see something good. Your audience is big.
Good.
But not big enough.
Not good.
I want to see these numbers go up and up and up.
If you look at this chart, you will see something good.
Oh, Ms. Weaver?
I have something. Idea posters.
Idea posters.
You really ought to think seriously about them. I like this one. Read it, please.
If at first you succeed, you will be a success. Well, it's a cute cat.
Here's another one. I like it.
Working hard looks hard because it really is hard. I see. It's another cute cat.
This is my favorite.
Oh, teamwork works best with a team. A team of cats? Look at all those cats!
So, Anna, do you understand what I want?
Yes, Ms. Weaver. I understand.
Working hard looks hard because it really is hard.
Okay, team. There's a problem in the treehouse.
Problem? What's the problem?
Our audience is big.
But that's a good thing.
No, it is not big enough. Please don't worry. I know what Miss Weaver wants. Here's the plan.
Is that what she wants?
Are you sure?
Yes. Let's get to work.
Our team made exactly what Miss Weaver wants.
Welcome to the Time-Traveling Treehouse! Today, you will learn about a very popular pet. Cats!
Anna, did I give you enough cats?
I don't know, Mindy. I think we need more cats.